In this video, we're going to find 60% of 15. So we'll take our 60% and write that as 60 over 100, and then multiply it by 15, or 15 over 1. When we multiply across the top, we'll get 900, and multiplying across the bottom gives us 100, which simplifies to 9.